Attention, mothers and fathers of children with birth defects. The antidepressant drug Paxil has been linked to heart, brain, and spine damage, and many other horrible birth defects in newborns.
Birth defects are a family's worst nightmare. It's a terrible thing for a family to bear. If you are a mother or father and your child has a birth defect, the drug Paxil may be to blame.
I'm attorney Bob Goldwater. The manufacturer Paxil has agreed to pay more than $1 billion to settle hundreds of Paxil birth defect lawsuits.
Call the Goldwater Law Firm right now for a free legal consultation. You and your child may be entitled to financial compensation.
If you took the drug Paxil while you were pregnant and your baby was born with a birth defect, call us right now. You and your child may be entitled to financial compensation.
Call the Goldwater Law Firm right now.
Call the Goldwater Law Firm right now at 1-800-634-7022 to see if we can help. Call 1-800-634-7022. 1-800-634-7022.